That's
on Waldo, man. First trip to eat those, nigga. What's going on, nigga? How did it go?
It was weird.
Some slime over here, man, with the new V. Baby GTR. Well, I never got to recording like always, but my boyfriend Joe got some new carbon mirror covers, and we just put on a little wing for him too. Little carbon wing. Shit does not look fucking bad. I want to see it in the sunlight though. Definitely added some shit to the car. But the car's not looking fucking bad at all, man. This shit is crispy as hell. I like the wing, nigga. Carbon fiber. So right now, I'm over here driving a Waldo's crib. We're about to get that E36 out, my nigga. We getting it out. And fucking... I got all the tools right here. I don't know if I'm recording it right, but I brought my tools with me. I'm about to pull up on this nigga. We about to get to wrenching on this fucking thing. This nigga doubting that car, bro. That shit about to run today.
Ah, shit. He already done got started. My son got started already. God damn.
Of course, I'm never recording, but Waldo already took the radiator out. We just took the clutch fan out. Now we're going to take out the thermostat housing. And just... Okay. Bitch. What the fuck?
It's crazy that this is plastic.
All that green coolant. It's not supposed to be in here, bro.
This is the OEM one.
Is that supposed to be here?
It's not supposed to be in this motor, bro. It needs blue coolant. See if I can get it on camera. There's a bunch of water in there. Look at that shit.
Somebody took a piss.
I can't even catch it on camera. There's just stuff, see if I can move the car.
What's the white stuff?
Man? The white stuff.
Don't you see the fucking white stuff around there?
Oh, in there?
Yeah.
That's called a rust. Spark plug.
How is this?
Nah. Don't put that, nigga. It's gonna sock up in there.
Yeah, I know. Trust me. I already. It took me one time, like 40 minutes to get little pieces.
Let me just try this real quick.
Some shit, bro.
Yeah, fucking 5 and 6 flooded, nigga.
Yeah, I remember.
Nigga said memories, bro.
Bro.
Something
about last night.
Right there on my sister's house.
Son Xavier pulled up. But Waldo, you doubting your fucking car, bro.
And myself.
Why you say it every time, bro?
Because I suck at things.
But we're basically done. We just gotta.
This stuff real good.
We're basically done. We just gotta flush out the radiator from that dirty ass coolant this nigga put in that shit. And then we're just gonna try and start it, bro. Let's put the fucking stock intake, bro.
Bro, leave it like that.
Leave it like that for now.
No, bro. Where is it, bro?
It works fine without it, bro.
It does not, nigga.
Yeah.
Dirty ass fucking. Bro, why did you do that to your car, bro?
There was no blue cooling and I was on the day I went and I said, fuck it.
Wait, you need blue, don't you?
Blue. Squeeze it hard. Alright, you good now. Yeah, it's clear now. Money. Just enough.
Aceite.
I'm gonna have the shroud. That's why we have these.
Oh yeah, where is your shroud?
This should be the last piece, right?
Damn, bro. There's like rust in the hose, bro.
Yeah, I'll cut it too.
Let me try and get it on. Nah, bro, it's old.
That's what I'm saying. I will cut it because the where it goes right now, that's just probably extended.
You'd expect. This nigga Waldo, man. Nigga really sacrificed his. He sacrificed your whole map, bro.
That though, bro, take it easy.
Take it easy, Rico. Son got the car running. Is the coolant going down?
No.
No smoke? Nigga, I told you. I literally told you, nigga. I literally told you.
Yeah, but it has valves, so it's not getting oil.
Yeah, it's, nigga, it's been sitting, bro. It'll go away,
hold
bro.
Hold look at the back.
Go look at the back.
Oh, yeah, no smoke.
No smoke, nigga. Wait, nigga, don't close it, nigga.
Why close it?
Nah, it's not gonna go.
It's supposed to go down.
Nah.
Hold on. Just fill this shit up. It opened up right there.
It's bro, boiling.
What in the fuck, bro?
Waldo, búscate una 12.
Back to the bullshit. Driving pretty fucking good. Them rotors, nigga.
The car died on me?
You know what I think you need, buddy? You know what I'm about to tell you what you need, nigga. Intake, nigga. Let's put the intake back on when you go over there. This nigga, bro. Nigga, we in the wrong street for this shit.
Cooler. And I'm on the wrong side.
You're still on the wrong side, nigga.
And I am literally on the wrong side.
Let me see this fucking smoke, my nigga. Center. Let me check the heat one more time. Heat is literally bussing. Hotter than earlier.
We're out of here. Just like that.
Just smoky.
Do it. Drop the clutch.